Cassim now fishes from the throne. His coup is not complete until he finds a willing mate. Only then will the challenger assume his full status as King Bear. Now that Cassim controls the falls, Tuyuk loses the benefits of an easy perch. When he tries to fish, other bears take advantage of his diminished status.